On the 3rd of December, we're having a debate at RAM. It's called Victorians and the Gothic, an all-consuming passion. It's called an all-consuming passion because we're going to be talking about artists, writers, poets, architects who are absolutely passionate about the idea that we needed to live more beautiful lives. And the way of living more beautiful lives was to have objects like we have in this exhibition in our homes, that we needed to design buildings which were for people, which looked beautiful, but which were useful. So our panel of experts are going to debate what that means. What does it look like to have a beautiful house? What does it look like to have a beautiful civic building? And what about that all-consuming question, cost? Who's going to pay for it?